Hello everybody, my name is Silent Wisher, and I'm here to teach you how to make a transparent texture with VTFEdit in order for it to be used in your map. Now this tutorial does not include how to pack write it into your map, or how to install it via, you know, a mod or whatever, but this is just how to create a texture. So, first you obviously start up the program, then you go to File, Import, and then the texture you want. Now, this needs to be a PNG if it's going to be transparent. Duh. So let's say I want to do this. Okay, this, I'm not going to get into too much detail, but you know, you set your maximum width and yada yada, you know, and that's pretty much it. The rest you can, if you know what you're doing, play with it. If not, don't touch it. Press OK. And you'll notice, okay, this is white. Well, why is that? Well, don't worry about it yet. Basically, since my texture is white text, it's just going to show a white background, which is fine. So go to Save As, and then you're going to want to navigate to your game that, like, say you're compiling this with Hammer, and as soon as I get there, it'll take some time here, except I got to go to the right spot. Obviously, I don't remember where I'm going. There we go. Then you go to the game that you're compiling with. Mine is episode 2. Then episode 2 again. And then, for example, my stuff is the materials, like it should be. And then there's Silent Wisher textures. And then all my lovely textures. So we're going to name this Rhett. And that's just because I want to name it that. You click Save. Okay. You're almost done. Go to Tools, Create VMT. This is the part you need to make sure it's matching Silent Wisher textures and RET, the original name of the file, okay? And then you want to have translucent checked, light map generic, hit create, and it'll give you a dialog. You click save, boom, you're done. This texture should work in your Hammer now. It should be easily found by, like, for example, if you're searching for mine, it'd be Silent Wisher textures slash RET, or just RET. But yeah, if it doesn't work, you screwed up somewhere. And if you go over my video 500 times and you still can't figure it out, send me a message, or actually just leave a comment, and I will try to help you out. All right, see ya.